was walking after midnight, 3 a.m. to be exact. Crossing city limits, a heavy coat upon my back, counting strangers as I pass them, all with hurried eyes ahead. Oh, there's no trusting after midnight, when we're just looking for our bed. But I stared out from the overpass on the downtown haze, hailed a cab and headed toward it in a bleary daze. Well, the driver was slipping out, could hardly keep awake. Well, I prodded him with bony fingers. We rode swerving to some place, riding, oh, riding, riding. Well, I pointed to the densest neon, made a motion to depart. When I stepped out, the streets were empty. I let the color fill my heart, and with it full, I asked forgiveness. With it full, I asked for strength. I asked it of this world and neon. Let my wish list turn to blank. It was enough to pose the question. I expected no reply. But spun around, found my way home, and hit the sheets by morning time. Right. I did everything in hopes that you would notice. Though I can't recall your face or given name, I I believe we could have been the closest allies. Though I have nearly nothing to back the claim. You are my favorite stranger, soft and distant. Yeah, we could have painted towns all wild and red. And I doubt it's just a little in the graying sky. October falls and rests its turning head. Well, if nothing ever reaches true conclusions, I'll say it plain and just attempt the truth. I'm sure you don't recall this brief illusion. Except on accidental evenings, dark and blue. Accidental.